You could make the argument that last year's Razorback baseball team was more talented than the one which made it to the College World Series in 2009, at least on paper. But there's no stat line for character. In 2009, remember Dallas Keuchel leaving his starting role to save Arkansas from elimination in the College World Series against Virginia? Comes in, pitches an extra innings. And it seems like Arkansas may have that leader again in DJ Baxendale. Thursday night goes 8 1/3 in his start against Ole Miss, only to come back for the second game of the doubleheader to pitch the final two outs. And the Hogs win the series, although Coach Van Horn admits he didn't want to make that move.
I'll be honest with you, I was nauseated putting him in the game. I did not want to pitch him, but then I knew we were either going to win the West all by ourselves, correct, or we weren't even going to go to the tournament. So DJ wanted it. He told me before the game I got one good inning in me. I said, well, I'll put your name at the bottom of the list and I'll circle it. And he came in and got it done for us.
He told me he had one. If I could just get us, as far as I could, and then he would shut it down, and that's what he did, and that's what he's always going
to
do.
It's probably the fastest I've ever ran from the dugout to the bullpen. And then when they told me I was in, the butterflies came, my heart started pumping, and adrenaline took course. So just really had to control my emotions out there.